Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, good morning guys. Welcome back to Minggu Pucang Podcast. Today I am Seana from 2ICPC. Here I'm not alone. I will be accompanied by my friends, Azam and Zafran. How are you, Azam?
I'm fine, and you?
I am pretty good. How about you, Zafran? You look so worried. What happened?
Yes, Seana, I'm a little bit worried.
What are you thinking about?
I think about pollution in our environment.
Yes, pollution is the biggest problem in our country, especially in big cities such as Jakarta, Sidoarjo, Surabaya, or Gresik.
Of course, day by day it is being polluted and this pollution causes harm in our life.
Zafran, how many kinds of pollution that you know?
There are three kinds of pollution. Pollution of air, water, and land.
Oh, yes. Azam, do you know the causes of pollution in our life?
Of course, Yana. Our city is an industrial city with many factories in our environment. Besides, many vehicles that burn fuel can cause less harmful gas, and this gas can cause such diseases as cancer or asthma.
Yes, that's true, Azam. Air pollution can disturb our body's health. And how about you, Zafran? What do you think about air pollution?
For me, besides air pollution can disease. Air pollution, especially from the fields, can increase in the atmosphere.
Oh, is that true?
Yes, when carbon dioxide increases in the atmosphere, it can damage the ozone layer in the atmosphere. It can lead to increase the use of temperature and raise the sea level around the world.
How's a curve?
When the ozone layer is broken, we cannot reflect our heat energy from the earth to the atmosphere. So the temperature of the earth will increase and it can make the North Pole melt. So the sea level will be rising.
So scary when I hear that. What are the causes of changing seasons cannot be determined?
Yes, that also the effect of air pollution.
Azam, when you hearing about it, how is your strategy to decrease air pollution in our environment?
We know that air pollution caused by the harmful gas from the factory smoke, by vehicles, greenhouse or other. So to decrease air pollution, we must plant trees, we must asking people planting trees starting from your house. This way can decrease carbon dioxide in the environment, because the trees can help us to soak up carbon dioxide in the air.
Yes, with the trees, we can help the earth to decrease air pollution.
We must take the benefit from the sun through solar panels. The light of the sun turns to another energy for our activities.
So good ways, Azam. It can make the temperature of the earth will decrease. And how about your ways, Zafran?
In my opinion, I can decrease air pollution by starting to decrease production smoke activities. We can keep forests from fire, and we can reduce the activities to burn rubbish by recycling rubbish.
So create waste of run. And how about the water pollution in our life?
For water pollution, we can look at the river or ocean. We can find many rubbish in there because people dump them on there. Sometimes from industrial activities, factory also dumps oil and pollution chemical into the water, and it can make our water environment become damaged.
From that activities is damage to the habitat in water also?
Yes, of course, Yana.
And Azam, what do you think? What should you do to avoid water pollution in our environment?
We can educate people in order not to throw rubbish in the river or ocean because it can destroy the habitat of water. The effect will back to human also. Besides that, we can make the rule and laws about the protection of the river and ocean to stay healthy and not much rubbish.
So create waste, Azam, and back to Zafran. How about the land pollution in our environment?
Littering garbage on land can be land pollution. Besides from the pesticide in farm activities, it so can build land pollution when too much.
Can it be a cause of water pollution also?
When on the land there are dangerous chemicals, it will absorb by land and can damage the groundwater. So we cannot drink healthy water.
The effect of pollution, actually from the pollution, is very related. And if to pollute and destroy the environment, it will back to humans again. We cannot eat and drink healthy food because of already contaminated by pollution.
Yes, Anna, that's true.
So that's why we must keep our environment to avoid pollution in our environment to make our body stay healthy. Okay, good discussion today. I hope our discussion today can apply in our daily life. For Zafran and Azam, thank you for accompanying me today.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Okay, see you at the next podcast, guys. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.